This ASAP video is brought to you by Alpha Dog Sports, the leader in innovative athletic development. Check out their new Kevlar indestructible medicine ball at alphadogsports.com. And by Pit Shark Strength Training Equipment. We've visited all of the top strength complexes in the U.S. Pit Shark is everywhere. Check them out at loadthebar.com. This is Ed Sicali with Athletic Strength and Power Podcasts. Today I'm in Morgantown, West Virginia. That's the home of the Mountaineers, and I'm with Andy Kettler. He's the strength coach for this basketball Mountaineer squad. And welcome to our program, Andy.
Well, thank you. It's nice to see you guys again. Fortunately, I think last time we talked, we were in Indianapolis at the Final Four, and we're trying to get back.
We're finally here, and wow, what an impressive sight.
Well, yeah, it's a great place here. The new practice facility is about 2 years old, and we have everything we feel like we need to facilitate, you know, good efficient training with our kids. Full dumbbells, kettlebells, four racks with connecting chin-up attachments. I'm looking out here, our hip press, squat pros, a lot of pull-downs and such. We got everything we need in here. Coach Huggins was fantastic with allowing us to not really having a budget, but doing whatever we needed to take care of our kids. So very, very fortunate to have this weight room. And as you saw the view there with the glass and the river behind us and everything, it's a nice set.
And this is not some kind of room that was just thrown together. This is an architectural plan right here.
Yeah, like I said, we got lucky. Hugs always tells everybody there's 1.8 million people in the state, and boy, every one of those people mattered. They all gave a little bit and all helped a lot to make this possible. So this room reflects the generosity and the caring these people have for all of us here in the basketball program. So.
Yeah, well, obviously they love their Mountaineers here. Tell us a bit about the Big 12 and the transition that's been
The Big 12 is a great league. What I enjoy about it is every town is a college town. You know, we used to go in and out of cities, which some people like more than others. So I do enjoy that. I've enjoyed a lot of the strength coaches I've met. You know, Todd Wright, I've gotten to know a little bit. Andrew Hootie are fantastic people amongst other people in the league. And the only drawback, you know, to be honest with you, and it's tough because you don't want to bring it up or use it as a crutch, but, I mean, essentially all of our flights are 3 to 4 hours.
Oh, yeah.
There are days we might play Wednesday night and get in our cars at 5 or 6 a.m. here in Morgantown, which when you turn that into classes and practice, it can make for a tough next day. So there are some drawbacks, things we can't control, things we try to control the best we can as far as travel, recovery, and taking care of the kids. But it is a good league. I mean, there's real good basketball, real good people, and you'll see a heck of a lot of players being drafted here soon from the Big 12. So there's a lot of good athletes there too.
Mm-hmm. Coach Kettler, here we are. It's June 2014. Obviously, getting ready for another Big 12 season. Behind the scenes, here you guys are. What's going on now as you prepare for your summer program? What are you doing with the summer program exactly right now?
Well, this time of year, we do have a younger team. We have one older player in particular who's arguably one of the better point guards in the country. Aside from him, we do have a younger team who hasn't trained with me a whole lot. So we've got a four-day split, Monday, Tuesday, Thursday, Friday. Changed it up this week a little bit. We are lifting today, but typically Wednesday is more so an agility day. Any conditioning we may do this time of year is somewhat lighter with usually our bigger guys, just so we can get them in that habit. Most of my guards are pretty darn good shape year-round. So just hitting the weights a lot, hard and heavy, and trying to really get these kids stronger mentally and physically and get them ready for essentially our next step, which would be when school starts and preseason starts, and then roll that into the season. So, mm-hmm. Like today, to give you an example, I have a 7 o'clock group coming in here any minute. Some of those kids work. We bring them in early, usually about an hour. I mean, we like to get them in, work them hard. And I always tell the kids it's kind of like a racehorse running. You can only run hard so long. So the harder they work, the quicker they're out. So typically an hour, and we just filter our groups in and out.
Well, Coach Andy Kettler, we certainly appreciate taking a few minutes before the 7 a.m. workout this morning. Once again, last time we saw you was at the Final Four in Indianapolis, and hopefully we see you there real quick here.
Hopefully. I mean, obviously we have, in my mind, best coach in the country, and we're getting some better players in here, and unfortunately lost a few, and that seems to be the way things are going around the country now. But we got a good young group, so hopefully we keep getting better, and hopefully we do start picking up the pace here a little bit.
Coach, thanks for having us in. We really appreciate it.
No problem. Thank you.